I have competed in local track events at 200, 400, 800, 1500 meters. But my primary thing is I'm a distance runner, 5K, 10K, half marathon, marathon. I just didn't feel good. And I went to see my doctor. I said, I'm not doing well. My times aren't good. I don't feel good. And I says, I'm not breathing good. So described, I've got a shortness of breath. Sent me to a cardiologist. And on the treadmill test, I just flunked it. Said, you've got a leaky mitral valve and it's not doing good. My wife and I spent 2 hours with Dr. Hampton. He explained everything about what the heart does, what's going on, how it works. He scheduled the operation, and he and his team, they made a little cut right down through here, went in with a pair of chopsticks about this long, got in there and worked on the mitral valve, repaired it, and then did a work on a tricuspid valve. I feel great. And I'll tell you what, it's all because I finally got my heart valve fixed. And I can only say for anybody else that ever goes through anything like this, get it fixed as soon as possible and you're back on the trail.